see, my company is Cadbury, and you can see the major products of Cadbury: 5-star, Bonville, Fuse, and James, Halls, Oreo. Let me give you a brief introduction about Cadbury. It is a British multinational confectionery company. It is owned by Mondelez International since 2010, founded by John Cadbury in 1824, almost 198 years ago in Birmingham. It is second largest confectionery brand in the world after Mars. Headquartered in Uxbridge, operates in 50 countries. Let me give you the history. The highlight of the Cadbury is in history. John Cadbury, like, he started in 1824. He started with selling tea, coffee, and drinking chocolate. But where the religion he belonged, there the in British culture, they have been treated as the person who don't used to go to the church, and that time they had many problem in getting jobs, even in getting an army. So he had no option other than doing the business. So he started with working in a shop, then he started with launch his own production of cocoa. Then he launched dairy milk in 1905, and the famous Bonville in 1969, 5-star, and 2009, the famous dairy milk Silk, and personally my favorite dairy milk Bubbly, and in 2021, Plant Bar Vegan. It's been started for the vegan, the person who... The vision and mission of the Cadbury is vision, working together to create brands people love. They believe that even employees or the customer, they want to join everyone together. And the mission is to provide ultimate experience of cocoa to food lovers and tantalize their taste buds with unique Cadbury drinks, cocoa bars, and other products. Being that everybody loves in working in Cadbury, like, they give personal attention to their employees, that is the first reason. The finance of Cadbury are, its total revenue is 12,324 crore, and turnover is 6,746 crore in Indian rupees. Oreo biscuits and other food items in India reported 9% jump in revenue. Its total asset are 43,676 crore, and liabilities are 29,634 crore. As you can see the organization structure, there is board of director and chairman. The chairman is Doug Bentiput internationally, and Indian executive officer is Anand, and his name is Anand, and the sir, I forget the title, Anand Kripalu. That is Anand Kripalu, and the chief operating officer, as every multinational company or any big companies have their technical and production department, and they also consist R&D team. They are technical and operation managers and project executive, logistic executive. Like any other company, they also have finance, admin, and HR department, finance and admin manager, then admin executive, account executive, and sales and marketing department, sales and marketing manager. That's all. Thank you. Like, we also made the comparative analysis. So let's start with Parle. The genre is FMCG, Starbucks, Beverage, Lakme, Personal Care and Beauty Salon, Britannia Food Processing, and Cadbury Confectionery, Beverage and Biscuits. Market share of India, Parle is 27%, Starbucks is 40%, and in India 4.4%, 2012, after that we don't get the data. Lakme 25% market share in India, Britannia 28%, Cadbury 70% in India. Type, private limited company, Starbucks is a joint venture, Lakme is a private limited company, Britannia is a public limited company, and Cadbury is again private limited company. Their brand position are, they want to target every market age group, and Starbucks target the niche market, as you all know, Lakme target the female markets, Britannia target all age group market, Cadbury all age group market, especially kids, millennials, adults. They now also targeting the old. Parle turnover is 100 to 500 crores. Starbucks $24 million. Lakme 100 to 500 crores. Britannia 12,378 crores, and Cadbury 6,746.